We're in the midst of a generative AI revolution, with capabilities embedded in virtually every Microsoft product. Digital Contact Center platform is no different, with a generative AI-powered assistant for agents, Copilot. But that's not the only thing we've added. The new features and enhancements we're introducing in our vision for Release Wave 2 of the Digital Contact Center platform will promote greater collaboration, infused AI, and deeper customer service insights than ever before. Here are the top new features we're introducing. Copilot generated summaries and analytics, a host of Teams enhancements, general availability of Nuance Gatekeeper integration with Dynamics for customer service, and the ability to route calls to agents who are idle for the longest period of time. At Midville Architects, a renowned architecture firm, Claudia encounters a firmware error with her industrial 3D printer from HLP Manufacturing. Determined to resolve this issue swiftly, she reaches out to HLP's Dynamics-powered contact center for assistance. In the past, Claudia has called into HLP's contact center and used the now generally available Nuance Gatekeeper integration for voice authentication and IVR. But today, she decides to reach out directly through chat. Routing is more intelligent than ever. Among other factors, it now uses idle time to determine the best agent to route a request to. Today, Lillian, freshly back from a lunch break, receives the case. Lillian can see this and another chat routed her way directly from the inbox. When the inquiry first comes in, the new Copilot-generated summary provides helpful information about Claudia's inquiry. Lillian, although not a firm expert herself, uses the summary to get up to speed on the situation. This includes background on the product, previous questions, and results of her conversation with the bot. Lillian sees from the summary that the bot attempted to connect to the printer, but the firmware error prevents a connection. With Copilot aiding her, she can review potential solutions that are automatically generated based upon the context of the conversation, or based upon direct questions that she asks. As Copilot makes suggestions, Lillian can share them with Claudia to follow with a single click. Most of the time is successful, but this is a tricky one. But don't panic. When all else fails, Lillian can consult the experts. We've enhanced consultant transfer to make it easier than ever to find the right expert. Consultant transfer allows Lillian to search for agents by skill and then connect them to customers through the correct channel. Looks like Lee's available via chat for a consultation session. Another Copilot-generated summary gets Lee up to speed on the situation quickly. Lee says he has an idea of what this might be, so Lillian transfers the call to him. With sufficient background on the problem, Lee decides to jump straight to a Teams call to see Claudia's screen. With new Join Me on Teams, you can generate a link directly from within the case page for Claudia to follow. Once she gets the link, you start to call. Diagnose the problem comprehensively, Claudia shares her screen, enabling Lee to observe the 3D printer's controller behavior firsthand. After some examination, Lee detects a known bug that will require a fix in a forthcoming release. Lee has access to an early release version that he'll share with her. Guided by Copilot's assisted email draft capabilities, Lee swiftly creates an email with instructions for installing a new firmware. All he needs to do is add a link to the correct version, and he sends it on to Claudia to install. Lee remains on the call on standby to help Claudia with any questions while she follows the installation instructions. She reboots the computer and printer, gives it a test, and success! With the case closed, Lee wraps up the interaction, marking as resolved in the Dynamics for Customer Service inbox. Ready for the next challenge, he transitions to the next item in his inbox, armed with the knowledge that Dynamics for Customer Service empowers him to provide exceptional support for their customers. Lee and Lillian are just two of the many agents at HLP's contact center. Their manager, Peyton, is supervising the call center operations company-wide. To help with their goal of optimizing the call center, Peyton can now use the new Copilot case analytics to understand the impact Copilot has had on their call center operations. They can see trends around usage, adoption, and effectiveness in resolving issues. It's become clear that the team's efforts have been amplified by Copilot, and this is only the beginning. As Copilot evolves, it'll continue to make the lives of every agent that much simpler. To learn more about the Digital Contact Center Platform 2023 Release Wave 2, we encourage you to review the release notes and try out the early access features as they become available.